And welcome back, my brave mass princesses and princesses, to Darksiders 2.
The journey so far. The king's need was exceeded by anger. Those who would help were destroyed. But from their deaths, a new power, drawn from sin, and an army that would live once more.
Basically, when last left up, we are here solving puzzles. Basically. Don't let go, come on. There we go. That was weird. What? Oh, I see. I keep pressing F, and that automatically focuses me. I'm not entirely sure what I'm supposed to do with this. Does it go over here? Oh, can I, just be cheap? I wonder. No, I can't. Come on, death jump. Alright, well, looks like I can't be cheap, so... Oh, wait. Got an idea. I I can't believe I didn't think of that before. That's clever. Looks like there's a different way to do this. Oh well. I feel kind of clever now. Yeah, because I have a ton of health potions now.
I have to go alone.
Yeah, we do. Keep pressing random buttons. Is that all that's in here? Really? We got better sights again. But they aren't cool. Like, well. Man, I was hoping one of these would have, you know, something. Love that axe, it's awesome looking. Yay! Progress! Hmph! Okay, what's the point of it? Oh. Oh, so I can't do that. So what can I do? Is there a point to all of that? Is there a switch somewhere I missed somewhere? Probably. There has to be another way to get over there. Cool. There's probably a solution I'm not thinking of. Cause I mean, why else would they let split into two forms? Man, Death's Revolver is so much easier than Ninja Warrior's Revolver is. Looks like there's a door we can go through here. I wanna go find it. Or I can just fail at jumping. Yeah, Dust, I need to have an idea of what I'm supposed to do.
What you can find?
I need to find a way to get upstairs. Okay, we've already been here before. I got this. That's the sound of progress. Yay. Okay, so what am I supposed to do with this? dust knows.
Go.
Dust, don't make me go around circles, please. What? Or he will make me go around circles. We have a problem. I just lost the lamp. Oh, it's right there. A smell puzzle. Okay, so our ghost forms can't pick it up. Oh, that's a puzzle solved. I could have just done that. Goody. I saw such a spirit dragon. I am a very happy man now. Thank you. Looks to me like we're upstairs finally. You're all dead, and I'm happy you're dead. Okay. So methinks we should go back and transform ourselves briefly. Alright, well, we won't stand here. We will stand over here instead. This game is making me think hard. And I like it. That's a good. Oh, you would. Doesn't look like there's anything over here. Yeah. I wonder. Nope. Didn't think so. Oh, wait. Bell's brain has found the solution again. I can't believe this. My brain really matches how I am. It, like, realizes things at the last second that you can do. Let's see if I can make it. Can I make it? I don't think I want to go down there just yet. I think that's just the way down. This is where I want to be. It is cool, I guess, to see if someone solve a puzzle in a game like this. After so many tries, though. It can get a little annoying, though, I'll admit that much. Yes! More progress! I'm so proud of me. Let's drop down here. Climb up here. Run over here. Jump over here. Push this open. Make more progress. Oh. I smell a boss fight, so we'll be back. Leave a like and subscribe, because there's always room for one more.